Welcome to the University of Colorado at Boulder. My name is Saurabh Ramane, and I'm a student from India. Today, I'd like to introduce you to the Gemmill Library of Engineering, Math, and Physics. It's located on the first floor of the Mathematics Building.
The Gemmill Library supports learning, teaching, and research for students and faculty in all disciplines in the College of Engineering and Applied Sciences, as well as for the departments of Mathematics and Physics. The information desk is here in the library lobby. You can check out books and course reserves and also pick up items you requested from other libraries. The information desk is a place to ask questions and get help finding the information you need. Friendly library staff and student assistants are here to help you, from knowing where to find your next class to how to get started with in-depth research. So don't be shy. Over here is the computer lab. It's equipped with many computers, scanners, printers, and a photocopier. All computers have internet access. Engineering and mathematics softwares like AutoCAD, MATLAB, and Mathematica, as well as Adobe Creative Suite and Microsoft Office Suite. You can log on to the computers using your identity key and pay for printing and copying with your BUF1 card. This is the library's classroom. Librarians teach classes and interactive workshops here to help you develop your research skills. When there isn't a class in session, the room is open for students to use as a study space. There are many places to study on the first floor. There are mobile whiteboards for your use. You can also browse book displays and current journals like Popular Mechanics and Flight International. A lot of group project work happens on this floor, so it can be kind of noisy.
Luckily, Quiet Study is located downstairs. Let's head down now.
There are several study rooms on this level as well. These are the stacks where all print books in engineering, math, and physics are housed. You can browse all of these books, which are shelved by subject, arranged on moving shelves, and can be found by using the book's call number. You can also visit the library online at ucblibraries.colorado.edu/engineering for up-to-date hours, research guides and email, instant message and telephone information to contact a librarian. The library is here to help you and to support your success as a member of the CU Boulder campus community. The staff at the Gemmill Library look forward to meeting you.
That's the tour of the Gemmill Library. Thank you for watching.